throw shit on the floor. The next thing you know, it's like.
You know what I'm saying? That's how I fucking with both Spars and Timberland. So just throughout all the years, I just knew everybody. You know what I'm saying?
So when you was working with him, like you was doing like production work with him in the studio or just?
Nah, me and Jazz did like a couple co-productions. But Tim, nah, I was just more so like writing and shit.
Oh, for real?
You know what I'm saying? I was still like kind of rapping and shit.
Yeah.
But I was just learning, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I knew my shit was nowhere near his shit.
So yeah.
I knew I had a long way to go. So every time I thought I had some dope shit, I just go back and just play some shit for him. Mm-hmm. He'll play me some shit and I'll be like, alright.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So it gave me like a little measuring stick or whatever, you know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna tell you how I had like one thing with Timberland, he vouched for me. When I was getting in the game, that nigga was like, this nigga ill. You know what I'm saying? So it was like when I had Meezy, I called in on the phone.
For real.
So everybody was like, damn, this nigga must be the shit. You know what I'm saying? And my music sound good too. But because I had that stamp, and that's how we did Carrie, ended up doing Carrie deal together. Cause I found her, and then you know I ain't really know how to do R&B like that.
Right.
So I took it to him, and he's just like, I'll do it with you.
But when you was rocking with him, man, like on the production side, like what was that like? Cause to me, if I had to call it, you know what I'm saying, like you like the new like Timberland had it.
People say that. That's what people say. I mean, that's the reason. Never like to say that, cause to me, so you gotta look at it like this. It's like no matter how many props I give Kobe. Kobe probably look up to certain players that.
Of course.
You know what I'm saying?
Of course.
So I think he's the best, though. You know what I'm saying? So a lot of people try to tell me that, like, I think you're doper than him all. You know what I'm saying? I think I do certain shit that he don't do. You know what I'm saying? But when I listen to his music, I know his shit that I still can't figure out.
Yeah.
And when somebody can do shit for damn near 15, 20 years that you can't figure out.
Of course.
That's retarded.
Yeah. I always judge by that.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, of course.
So,
But I mean, like,
but between a reason why I sound different now, and I might do other shit that he probably just don't do is because I was influenced by him and other people too.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And I'm from Atlanta too. Mm-hmm. So I think time is everything. I feel like music kind of came to Atlanta. Like, everything that niggas is doing now, I grew up off of it. It sounded like the same music I grew up off of.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I'm saying? Like, 808 and shit and bass and shit like that. Like, we've been on this shit, like, even when it went cool everywhere else,
we
were still on that shit. It was local, but. Mm-hmm. We was on it, you know what I'm saying? So even like the jerk shit, or the hyper shit, all that shit sound like Atlanta music to us, you know what I'm saying? Like, even when I did Glamorous for Fergie, that ain't
that was left field though.
See, to y'all, but to me, that shit ain't almost a straight up Atlanta Blue Shake type shit. That's how our music used to sound, like all of it.
For real?
I'm telling you, that's why it's like time is everything, man, it's crazy.
Yeah.
But I still fuck with hip hop shit too. It's just like, I never had no barriers are like, I just fuck with this, so I just fuck with that.
Definitely, hey, we appreciate you just, man, even coming to rock with us, man.
Appreciate you coming to rock with us. We definitely won't be down on you, man. Play you some more shit.
I'll
get them records to you.
It is what it is, man. Fuck with me, though. Same thing, like, that's why I am like I am. Like, I don't, nigga try to come up, I help a nigga. I ain't,
man.
It ain't no competition, for real, nigga.
Appreciate you, man.
Ain't no hate, none of that shit.
Cool.
That's what's up, man.
That's what it is. I'm gonna be in contact with you, man. I'm gonna hit you up and send you them joints for sure.
Right. I'm just gonna say that's Jimmy, Teddy and Polo in the same week.
Write your life, just write your life. Write your life, just write your life.
Glory!
Write your life, man. Interns, we out.
Peanut butter jelly, peanut butter jelly, peanut butter jelly with a baseball bat. Peanut butter jelly, peanut butter jelly, peanut butter jelly with a baseball bat. Now way at. There you go.
You talk about. That just happened. Interns TV, man, we happy to be in the game.
Don't wanna be down with you, so stop calling me. Don't you got some place to be? Give me air, I need to breathe. So
drop it so hard. Booty bumping like the sounds in my car. She should let me take it up a notch.
Life saver. What I'm saying is I can't live without you, babe.
Hey, let me tell you what just happened.
Ooh.
So this nigga Will comes in the studio, is like, I'm gonna press play for y'all first. He said, I'm gonna press play for y'all first.
Uh-huh.
You know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
And I say,
yeah?
Oh, yeah? Hey, came through with some heat.
That's what's up.
Came through with some heat.
It seemed like one of them, you know what I'm saying, one of the records was, probably, you know, light batch, probably 3 stacks of pain, you know what I'm saying? Not even.
But just not big, huh?
Not
just kind of real
person. Not really like. It should be like Jodeci. It should be more like,
yeah.
I don't know. We should start coming and figure it out.
I record everything completely dry, but on playback you hear with the sauce on it. All
right. Can you hear me? Cause I can hear myself.
Can't hear yourself at all.
Yo, wrapped up the session, man. Y'all already know what it is. We connect like Legos, man. Y'all see what it is. You see them. Shout-out.
Shout-out to Boy. You already know what this is, man.
Shout-out to I-Town, man. Rocked out with Will today.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Interns. Boy, the truth. Man, the truth.
All I'm saying is,
I just came in and add a little seed and salt.
Yeah.
No, but they serious, man.
And when you work with Will, you know what I'm saying? Ain't even about cash, my nigga. That nigga pay you with Twitter followers. You know what I'm saying? And that's what I really appreciate. Like, I went from a zero to a hero on Twitter because of the homie. You know what I'm saying? So that's real love. You know what I mean? You got love and you got real love. You know what I'm saying? So that's what it is. Interns TV live direct, man, with the homie, man.
Yeah. We get it in, done. Write your life, baby. Shut down.
The type of music you could bump it in your stadium.
So put it in your system and let that bass hum and let it beat your eardrums till your face numb.
Hey, we just.
Thank you.